Are you wondering what the best budget tablets are for this year? If so, stay tuned, because by the end of this short video, you'll know exactly which one to choose. Hey guys, it's 7 Top Rated, and in today's video, we're going to check out the 5 best budget tablets on the market. This list was made based on our personal views, and are listed based on price, quality, durability, and more. To see prices and get more info about the product shown, be sure to check out the description below. One last thing before we dive in, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell to get the latest product reviews from the channel. Okay, so let's get started with today's video. At number 5 is the Lenovo Yoga Tab 3 Pro. The Yoga Tab 3 Pro is the ultimate video and entertainment device. Share movies, music, and more using the tablet's built-in rotatable projector and 4 JBL speakers for a theater-quality experience. Design-wise, the Yoga 3 Tab Pro is both attractive and robust. There's a fair amount of metal in the chassis, while much of the back has a faux leather finish that's soft to the touch and helps with grip. The solid build makes for a weight of 665 grams. Furthermore, the visual appearance is somewhat different from the norm thanks to a tube that sits along one long edge. The tube inevitably means the tablet sits on a desk with one long edge slightly raised. The tilt of just over 10 millimeters makes it easy to view content, and the Tab 3 Pro has 4 integrated front-facing speakers with Dolby Atmos to deliver powerful, clear, dynamic audio. In addition, the unique kickstand gives you easy viewing anywhere. Scroll through recipes while you cook, check your social feeds while you eat, watch movies while you work out, whatever works for you. As for performance, the Yoga Tab 3 Pro runs on the quad-core Intel Atom X5 Z8500, running at 1.44 to 2.24 GHz, supported by 2 GB of RAM. There's a 13-megapixel rear camera and a front-facing 5-megapixel camera. The 10.1-inch screen delivers a very impressive 2560 by 1600 pixels. That's 299 ppi. The colors are sharp and bright, and both text and video look great. Moving on, the Yoga Tab 3 Pro's signature feature is the integrated projector, which is built into the stand. This essentially allows you to adjust the angle of the projector's throw and still use the tablet easily while it's projecting, which could be particularly useful during presentations, which we really liked. Before we end, it has an 18-hour battery life, allows you to play all day and all night without needing to charge. Overall, the Yoga Tab 3 Pro has ergonomic design features, a built-in kickstand, and a cylindrical spine that makes it comfortable to grip in one hand. It also has a long-lasting battery. Finding all of these features in a tablet is a rarity. Throw in the Pico projector and you've got the most unique tablet in the world. At number 4 is the Samsung Galaxy Tab A 8-inch 32GB Wi-Fi tablet. The 8-inch Galaxy Tab A 8.0 32GB tablet delivers powerful performance and wireless content, sharing a silky modern design. Design-wise, the Samsung Tab A 8.0's design is on-trend with a sleek metal frame that's comfortable to hold, and a capacitive 8.0-inch IPS touchscreen display with a 1280 by 800 resolution for viewing all your favorite content. In addition, on the top right edge, you'll find a power button with a volume rocker and micro SD card slot below it, while the bottom edge houses the micro USB port, headphone jack, and single speaker. Performance-wise, this tablet is powered by a quad-core 1.4 GHz Snapdragon 425 processor with 2 GB of RAM. There is 32 GB of built-in storage, which is expandable via the micro SD card slot. For high-speed internet connectivity, there is Wi-Fi built-in. Bluetooth 4.2 connectivity is also integrated for wireless pairing with compatible devices, such as headphones and other Bluetooth-enabled accessories. Additionally, capture the perfect shots even in low light. With an 8-megapixel camera with flash featuring HDR, every snapshot is perfectly clear. And with a 5-megapixel front-facing camera, your best side looks even better in video chats with family and friends. Moreover, we like that you can power through movies, games, emails, and more with the charge of a long-lasting 5,000 mAh battery. With up to 14 hours of video playback, you can keep going without stopping to recharge. We'd like to mention that the USB Type-C interface is built in for mass storage to keep all your memories right on your tablet, thanks to expandable storage connections and charging the device. The Galaxy Tab comes with the Android 7.1 Nougat operating system, which is designed for fluid and intuitive multi-touch navigation. To conclude, with reliable overall performance and a comfortable design, most users will get a lot out of the Samsung Galaxy Tab A, and this is a great model to choose if you are just starting with Android tablets. At number 3 is the Huawei MediaPad M5. When searching for a new tablet, you'll find the Android market doesn't have a lot of 8.4-inch options. There's lots of underpowered tablets to choose from, but what if you want something to rival an iPad mini? Say hello to the new MediaPad M5. Design-wise, the MediaPad M5 is not only thin, light, and attractive, but it's also superbly designed from a usability point of view. The screen is a 2.5D piece of glass, matted to the aluminum unibody. This makes a vast difference in comfort. There are no sharp edges where the screen meets the body, making it extremely comfortable to hold, which is a big deal if you're watching a full-length movie or multiple TV episodes. In addition, around the front is a large 8.4-inch IPS screen with a resolution of 2560 by 1600, with a pixel-per-inch density of 280. It looks crisp, bright, and really high resolution. Moving on, sound is also a major part of the MediaPad M5's expertise. The quad speakers are tuned by Harman Kardon and use Huawei's Hisense surround sound technology too. They're clear, crisp, and immersive, with effective stereo separation. Additionally, if watching video on a tablet is your thing, you're going to love the MediaPad M5 Pro. It's fantastic. Whether it's YouTube or Netflix, the Huawei tablet gives an immersive, enjoyable viewing experience. The screen's a beauty, and the sound works very well. Furthermore, the Huawei MediaPad M5 comes with a stylus that Huawei calls an M-Pen, which has 4,096 layers of pressure sensitivity and supports tilt and shade operation. Did we use it? A stylus is great if you're an artist. If you're not, it's not something you'll find many uses for. We used it to take some notes. Let's talk about the massive 7,500 mAh battery that lives inside the MediaPad M5 Pro, which lasted for around a week with occasional use each day for video, social media, and web browsing. And lastly, for storing your apps and files, the device offers 32GB of storage space. While this is enough for most users, you do have the option to pop in a microSD card and create some extra space. To conclude, capable, classy, and cool. The Huawei MediaPad 5 is a great media companion for the home, and one we would highly recommend. At number 2 is the Amazon Fire HD 10 tablet. With the new and improved Fire HD 10, Amazon's own digital assistant is hands-free on a tablet for the very first time, transforming the latest tablet into a much cheaper alternative. From a design aspect, one thing that Amazon isn't changing in its tablets is the design. Big, bold, and finished in plastic, with an emphasis towards durability and fun. As such, the Fire HD 10 is available in 3 different colors: black, marine blue, and punch red, with a range of cases and accessories to keep it protected. In addition, when moving around the body, you'll find a 3.5mm headphone socket, volume controls, micro USB, and the standby button all sitting on one end, with a covered micro SD card slot on the side. Performance-wise, the Fire HD 10 tablet features a brilliant 10.1-inch 1080p Full HD display, 1920 by 1200 screen for the first time, with a quad-core 1.8GHz processor that's 30% more powerful than its predecessors, plus 2GB of RAM and either 32 or 64GB of onboard storage, expandable up to 256GB via microSD, which is great for keeping photos, favorite movies, and compatible games and apps with you. Moving on, the Fire HD 10 includes Alexa integration as standard, but something is different this time. Alexa finally goes hands-free. You can now use Alexa hands-free mode to pause videos, play music, open apps, show sports scores, display the weather, and more by just asking. Furthermore, we were impressed with the audio, as with the addition of Dolby Atmos support, the stereo speakers are loud and provided excellent sound quality, which is necessary if you plan on watching movies and shows through the tablet speakers. A word on the battery life. The Fire HD 10 continued for 11 hours 22 minutes. And should you require extra juice, you can use a power bank to charge the tablet via the micro USB port. To conclude, once again, Amazon has cooked up a fantastically priced tablet with the Fire HD 10. With a full HD screen, faster processor, twice the storage and double the RAM, add hands-free Alexa into the mix, and you're looking at a product that's a no-brainer for anyone looking for a cheap, no-frills tablet with little in the way of competition. At number one is the Apple iPad Pro 11-inch. There's no doubt that the iPad Pro 11 is a fantastic tablet, complete with its slim bezel design as well as a range of hardware upgrades. Let's take a look. Design-wise, the new iPad Pro loses the chamfered edges and is even flatter than before at 5.9mm thick. And in the case of the 11-inch Pro model, now delivers much more screen for the form factor. It measures 247.6 by 178.5 by 5.9mm and weighs 468 grams. It's easy to hold and manage without feeling like it's overbearing. In addition, the screen is branded Liquid Retina and has rounded corners using the same pixel masking techniques as used on the iPhone XR, as well as a new backlight design, support for white color, True Tone, and the 120Hz ProMotion technology are also included. Furthermore, the iPad Pro has switched the front 7-megapixel camera for a similar resolution True Depth camera, which means portrait mode comes to the iPad for the first time, though it's limited to selfies. As for performance, the iPad Pro features an Apple A12X Bionic processor, which claims to be 35% faster for single-core performance tasks and 90% faster for multi-core performance tasks than earlier models with 2X faster graphics. Storage options are 64, 256, 512 gigabyte, all the way up to 1 terabyte. Additionally, we like that Apple has moved to a USB connector, so that you can plug in external monitors and switch to Face ID for secure login authentication. And Apple Pay is a cool feature. Moreover, a really neat feature is that you can use the iPad Pro as a power bank with reverse charging. So if your phone or other gadget runs out of power, then you can charge them up wherever you are, which we really liked. We must mention the battery life has claimed 10 hours for light use like surfing the web or watching videos or listening to music, while that goes down quickly if you're using cellular data, charging devices via the USB-C or performance-heavy apps. Overall, the Apple iPad Pro 11-inch will be an ideal tool to replace many jobs that used to be done by a big, bulky laptop. It does everything you could want from a tablet without breaking the bank, and that's why it tops our list. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you found it useful. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel to get more videos like this in the future. If you do have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below, and we'll get back to you. Catch you soon.